South Dakota State offensive lineman Garret Greenfield has declared for the 2024 NFL Draft per his social media. The former BHRV Nighthawk is coming off back-to-back FCS National Championships with the Jackrabbits and is a two-time AP FCS All-American first-team selection. That's, of course, another Siouxland name we'll keep an eye on ahead of the NFL Draft, which takes place in April.